coverage of the Grade 1 Debbie Schaaf Invitational Championship is brought to you by the Sires, Apolitical Jess at James Ranch in Wayne, Oklahoma, and Kiss My Hawks at Southwest Stallion Station in Elgin, Texas. On this preview of the Grade 1 Debbie Schaaf Memorial Remington Park Invitational Championship, we look at another top contender, Valiant Tiberius, from the barn of Marco Chavez. The gelded son of Valiant Hero has earned his spot as being considered the one to beat here in the Debbie Schaaf Invitational due to this amazing win in the restricted Grade 1 Sooner State Stakes in April against a star-studded field. We were able to talk to two-time AQHA World Champion jockey James Flores, who has the mount in the Debbie Schaaf, about this top-ranked older gelding going into this championship event.
James, this is going to be a star-studded field here going in the Debbie Schaaf. You're on Valiant Tiberius. Talk to me about this horse. The last time you were on him, he ran a stellar race. Talk to me about how he's been training as well as your outlook going into this big race.
He seems to be doing really well. He's like himself. He's acting really good, and he hasn't shown that he's not interested in being a racehorse. You know, he's training very well, and he's gonna have some work cut out, you know, but the whole field, you know, they've all beat up against one another, so I think it could be anybody's day, but hopefully it'll be ours.
Talk to me about the last race. Kind of give me from gate to wire on when this horse ran down the wire there at Remington.
No, he just made it look easy. He broke in front and just drew off and from the field, and they just ran a really big race. I mean, they're all, like I said, any horse can win on any given day. It's just going to be the horse that shows up and does his job. And, Tiberius seems to be doing really well, so looking forward to it being him and hoping to be in the winner's circle.
Apolitical Jess, America's sire, standing at James Ranch in Wayne, Oklahoma, is continuing his reign of dominance in the quarter horse racing world. With his son, Apolitical Pence, who closed out the 2021 racing season with a win in the Grade 1 Champion of Champions, and is now the headliner going into the 2001 Grade 1 Debbie Schaaf. And his son, Impressum, has already made 2021 a success with a victory in the restricted Grade 2 Remington Park Oklahoma Bred Derby. And now Apolitical Jess has three qualifiers going into the $1.3 million Grade 1 Heritage Place Futurity, including the fastest qualifier from night number 2, Political Rose. Andy has the fastest qualifier, Apolitical Crystal, going into the Grade 2 Sam Houston Futurity, and two qualifiers going into the Grade 2 Heritage Place Derby. Continuing to stretch the record books in the sire ranks in the quarter horse racing industry, standing at James Ranch in Wayne, Oklahoma, America's sire, Apolitical Jess.